Hey, howdy, happy day. A preacher, he walks into a bar the other day, he thought he'd socialize with the masses of the great unwashed, right? And he looked down the bar and there was a man, he went up and he said, how do you vote? He says, I'm a Republican and I'm deaf, I can't hear. The preacher laid his hands on him and said, you are fixed. He could hear and that was wonderful. And then he looked over and there was another man sitting, he went up and said, hey, how do you vote? I'm an independent voter. Independent voter, yes, and he said, I can't see, I'm blind. Laid his hands on him and boom, he could see. This was wonderful. There's one other man in the bar and he walked over to him and he says, how do you vote? I'm a Democrat and you get away from me. I'm crippled and I collect disability. Hey, okay, I got more for you here. Coming up, Democrats, they make me crazy. All liberals make me crazy. They are so far left, you gotta bring, I could go on and on. But anyway, they're destroying the country with their insane Marxist policies and politics and open borders, mass inflation, surrendering to a foreign terrorist state and then arming that same terrorist state with $80 billion in U.S. weapons. Duh. I mean, really? But that is what they're doing. It's unbelievable. They've abandoned hundreds of Americans behind enemy lines to fend for themselves. Who does that? Good Republicans need to respect our political foes. So say the Democrats. Really, that's because we've been saying, you're bad, you shouldn't be doing this. And they're saying, hey, have some manners now. Do you think? I don't think so. Biden, he's, he's flying illegals now, coming across the border of Mexico. He's relocating them to all kinds of places. That's God's job, not your job. If somebody wants to move somewhere, they'll buy their own ticket if they're legal, if they have a, you know, all the ID to get on an airplane. But he says, I'm going to do this because I'm special. He's relocating pockets of people all around the country so the future of the Democratic Party is protected. The liberals in Canada, they're doing the same thing. It's not right. It's not right at all. But at least in Florida, you have a governor there that's standing up and say, hey, you can't do that anymore. How dare you? Stop it. Good to have good governors. Hey, right? Right, because they're right-wing governors. All the left-wing wackos, not so much. Emergency rooms across the nation are filling up. There's a crisis going on, and yet half of the people, let me think about how to word that. I've got to looking for wordage now. I'm going to get it. Less than half of the people that used to go in with COVID now aren't there. Does that make sense to you? The hospitals are full of people without COVID, is what I'm trying to say. The ones now have heart conditions, respiratory problems, blood clots, abnormal pain, and doctors are saying, what's going on? Why is this? Is it because of the vaccine? That's not nailed down yet, but there's a lot of talk about it. One more item here. The federal court froze Biden's vaccine mandate over possible grave and statutory and constitutional issues. Duh. Of course. And I just hope it stands up. A lot of different courts are doing a lot of different things. We need the Supreme Court to come in here and say, Biden, please get over here close so I can give you a smack. Because this doesn't compute with what you're doing. You're going against the Constitution. Leave us alone. Lastly, this is the last one for sure. The people who hid Anne Frank were breaking the law. The people who killed Anne Frank were following the law. You hear me? Oh boy, years ago, I always say it's finished and then it isn't. Years ago, my wife and I went through the Anne Frank house. I stood in line for 2.5 hours and I was getting really ticked. And I said to my wife, I'm not doing this anymore. So I went and I walked around. I don't want to go in. Finally, we did get in. I came back. Am I ever glad I did? What an experience. You look at that and you think, this is Marxism. This is Hitlerism. This is bad. This is not capitalism. But what a feeling. I enjoyed it immensely. Y'all come back. See ya.